This video will explain clippings. In the early days, before the internet, the word clippings came from a time when people used to cut articles out of newspapers and save them in a scrapbook or portfolio, like seen here on the right. Clippings, the word, came from taking your scissors and actually cutting clips of articles out of newspapers and putting them into some type of scrapbook or professional portfolio. Today we have the internet. People still use the words clippings or news clippings, but instead of cutting or clipping them out with scissors, we now clip them electronically from websites. Here you'll see the Herald Sun website, and we can actually clip this by saving it to a PDF or making an image file out of it, and then it's electronically clipped, not clipped with scissors. It never gets printed out or turned into a hard copy unless the client requests that. The way we do it here at Internet Girl Friday is we save it to a PDF and sometimes we save it to an image file. Just by clicking File, Print, and using our Adobe Acrobat print driver. Once we're done doing that for ourselves and for our clients, we are periodically asked to create clippings reports. And as you'll see on the right, I have a minimized screen of Adobe Acrobat, just showing the first few pages of a typical report, the first page being a cover page with our client's name and the date, and the next few pages being the table of contents that we've actually pulled from the spreadsheet that we document our clippings in, and then the next couple pages are just articles. As you'll see, this report has about 123 pages, so it's a pretty long report, and that is the quick overview of clippings, and the detailed description will be given in the next video.